hold a slash on the ground. This cut to length allows him to put a slash mat on the ground in front of himself, so he's not operating on bare soil all the time. Some of the time, but most of the time he's operating on the slash mat. That's what the Massapequa is going to do.